Sniffles. Ah!
That is the loudest case of sniffles I ever heard.
Enough of me, thanks. I gotta go.
Why is it that this family just can't sit together for 5 minutes after dinner and talk?
Huh? I'd love to, Dad, but I really gotta run.
You've been running ever since you started college. You just leave the dorm long enough to wolf down a free meal or else get your mother to do your laundry.
Dad, I gotta practice. See, I'm changing my free throw from an underhand to an overhand. Looks better for the fans.
Oh, well, then you're excused, Chuck. I certainly wouldn't want to disappoint your fans. Night, Chuck.
Night, Dad.
Well, Richie, what's new, huh?
Dad, can I be excused? I gotta talk to Chuck.
So, Joni, what's new, huh?
Paula Prackett's a quarter more allowance than me.
Well, maybe your father's a quarter richer than me.
Oh, Daddy.
So what's new, Howard?
Gah! Oh, hey. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Chuck?
You know, I don't know whether to go for the points or the applause.
Yeah. Chuck, I need to ask you a favor.
Shoot.
Could you loan me your draft card?
What do you want it for?
Well,
going to a bar?
Oh, no, nothing like that.
Strip joint?
Something like that.
Well, I'd lend it to you.
You would?
Except I already lent it to Bobby Cazare. Hey, look, I gotta go.
Hey, say hey, Patsy, hey.
How'd it go? You get his ID?
No, I struck out.
I wouldn't worry about it if I were you.
Why not?
Because, I hit a home run.
Oh, where'd you get it?
Never mind where. The important thing is we're gonna be at Eddie's Pink Palace tomorrow night to watch Bubbles McCall take it all off.
Joe Kilvinsky?
It doesn't matter what name's on it.
Oh, hey, this is terrific. Hair red, weight 135, eyes blue, age 25.
Yeah.
Oh, Potsy. I can't pass for 25.
Sure you can. You wear a bow tie and look serious. Don't believe. See you later.
25.
25 what, dear?
Oh, 25 years. 25 years that you and Dad have been happily married.
Your father and I have only been married 21 years. But it's nice of you to try to keep track.